had a question the other night about the Citizens of Progress. We are a group that was formed just for this SPLOST. We are not connected to anything else but the Forsyth County SPLOST election. So Citizens of Progress, like I said, we're nonprofit. We are an intersection between the community leaders, taxpayers, and industry experts. Our co-chair is Jayne Iglesias. I'd like to ask Jayne to introduce herself briefly and let her tell you what she does in the community.
Hi, I'm Jayne Iglesias. I've lived in the county for 6 years, moved back after leaving for college and bringing my family to this county. I got involved in SPLOST for two reasons. One, I was a juror, and two, I have small children here. So my future is here, my children's future is here, and I truly believe in Forsyth and what we do in this county.
Thank you, Jayne.